Today.
Oh yes, today.
Tomorrow.
And the days to come.
The world
is full of nothing.
Yes.
Completely nothing.
But the wisdom
of ages
is gone.
Completely gone.
No cure
for death.
Oh yes, our poem is entitled Sexual Violence. So sit back, relax and enjoy as you listen to the big pillars of poetry.
Well, we come back to the same issue where sexual violence is still an issue and no one is taking an action upon it. Well, I and my sisters are going to ponder this situation together.
We break the cycle of sexual violence.
Yeah, Nadabwa. Why? Oh, why? And the mothers still remain silent.
There should be a call to action with the girls in forefront. Together, we break the cycle of sexual violence.
By calling rape, by reporting sexual assault, let's stand firm to break the cycle of sexual violence.
By standing against patriarchy.
By not selling our bodies for food and by not remaining silent.
Let's own our voices.
Let's own our voices.